Yes, guys, what's going on?
Yes, guys.
My man Andy. We're on our way to
Selco
to get some food. Never been before, have we?
No. See what it tastes like. See, and all these cafes are independent cafes at Selco. So
all independent cafes. So let's get there. We're almost there anyway, aren't we?
So we are, yeah.
See you shortly, guys.
So we went to Selco in Wivenshaw and we got the big boy breakfast or something. It's got eggs. Runny-ish. Eggs. It's got bacon, it's got mushrooms, it's got sausage, hash browns, beans, tomatoes, and a little pot of brown sauce. Two toast. So let's get stuck in.
Right, so, guys, so
let's see if you got two runny eggs. Both on that. I mean, this one is runny, but
what are you saying? You're saying it's favouritism?
Yes.
I've never been there before. I got don't get along with my food, I do, man. I got two runny eggs, I think.
Hope you choke on them.
That's not nice. Right, so guys, we've been in there and Andy's already started. I don't know why, because we haven't started doing anything yet. Food hygiene rating?
5.
Yep, they had a 5 on the food hygiene rating. Staff?
Not very interactive for my liking. They really wasn't.
No.
So for that,
they were busy though.
I don't care how busy you are, it doesn't stop you from saying hi. Yeah. How's your day? What you got planned?
Yeah.
So for me, I'm going to go 5 for the staff.
Okay. I'd agree on that, to be fair. Yeah, okay. Yeah. 5. No, actually, I'll change it. 6.
Really?
Yeah. Because as we were walking away, they were saying, see you later, guys, thank you, you know, so.
Well, we've spent money with them, so.
Yeah, I know.
But they couldn't be bothered talking to us whilst we were in there.
Yeah. It's like, it's pretty cool, though, because it's like a shopping shop.
Yeah, of course.
A shop in a shop.
Yes.
You know, Selco, big building place, and
a trade building place. Yeah. So you need to be a trade member.
Trade member. Yeah.
To go into the Selco, but not in the cafes. But, and all the cafes are independent.
Yeah.
This one is open from 8 till 2:30.
Yeah, 8 till 2:30. Yeah.
So all the others could be different.
So yeah. He forgot, didn't he, guys? Right, mate.
Bite first.
Bite hard.
I didn't forget. I was waiting for you to shut up talking, as usual.
Yeah, whatever. Let's carry on. So, egg. Nice and runny. And Andy, we all know Andy likes a runny one.
Yes.
Bit of mushroom on there as well. This came with
mushrooms are a bit black. Don't know if you can see them, guys.
This came with black pudding as well, but we didn't get the black pudding. I don't know, you know. The eggs, they're nicely cooked, them eggs. The beans, again, you can't really go wrong with beans, can you?
No.
You can't go wrong with beans at all.
Not a lover of these mushrooms.
Mushrooms for me are all right, you know. Maybe it's just you, I don't know.
Maybe.
Let's have a bite of this sausage and see what happens. It's nice and hot as well, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's hot.
Yeah, it's all freshly cooked. Mm. Oh. Mm, that egg.
You like that egg?
Mm-hmm.
He likes the egg.
The only thing it does need is a bit of salt.
And luckily for us, we've got brown sauce.
That's not salt.
Yeah, but brown sauce has got salt in it, so you'll be alright. Do you not want your toast? I'll have it.
Stop being a pig. What are you going to do, wear it?
Yeah. Like I normally do.
Yeah.
Right, sausage, bean and a bit of bacon.
So. That sausage is nice.
Mm.
Don't taste nice, cheap.
No. That's a nice sausage, that. It's a very nice sausage, that. Very nice sausage.
Hash brown's got a nice crunch to it.
Yep.
It's not overcooked. It's not undercooked. It's cooked perfect. But for me, it is.
It's a bit of hash brown. Oh. That hash brown is nice, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's nice, that hash brown. Nice, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
So far, so good. Apart from you didn't like the mushroom, but...
Try the bacon.
What?
Bacon's a bit undercooked.
As I was saying in there, is if more places like Screwfix or, you know what I mean?
Other builders,
had them little cafes inside.
Yeah.
I reckon they'd knock it out of the park, to be honest. Just be like,
yeah.
You know, builder turns up to get his materials and he's a little bit peckish.
Exactly.
It's right there, isn't it?
Yeah.
Saves him going round the corner to...
An all-in-one shop,
yeah. Good idea, actually. It is nice.
Right, for me, the bacon's a bit undercooked.
Okay.
Because that fat is just nasty.
Oh, man, broke me fuck. The fuck just snapped.
So... cut it for you. I'm an adult, I don't need toast cutting.
You're such a picky bugger, you.
Well.
Right, let's get some of this egg on there. Well, actually, you know what? Just throw the whole egg on it.
Bacon and egg.
Put some thingy on there. Throw the bacon on there. Actually, I don't know about this because this might be a bit of a squirter.
It's a bit of a watery.
And go all over me.
In mine.
Huh?
All that water, juice, compared to yours.
Hmm.
I've got a lake.
Oh,
you've got a puddle.
I've never met such a picky person in my life.
Why are you picky? Just stating, I've got a river. And you've got a little puddle.
The F word, that can stay in.
No, you can edit that out. I don't swear.
Oh, right,
that
okay.
Was a nice one.
Yeah. Oh, you have a nice one, are you? Mm-hmm. Right. Okay. Toasted nice, though. Nice toast, that.
Nice thick bread.
Bacon, yeah, I agree with Andy. Little bit undercooked, but still tasty nonetheless.
And it's not salty either, it's nice bacon. Mm. It'd be even nicer if it was cooked properly.
Time not to get any on my top.
Mm-hmm. Or your pants.
Yeah. Like I normally do, like a mucky pup.
Mm-hmm.
Right, so. Let's break it down. You were saying the mushrooms.
Not nice.
Whereas I enjoyed the mushrooms.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, pardon me. The eggs.
Nicely cooked. Perfectly cooked.
Cooked to perfection, yeah.
Nice and runny. Well, one of mine was nice and runny. The other one was just a bit runny.
The hash brown.
Beautiful. Really is beautiful. Cooked perfect. It's nice. It's got a crunch to it. Mm. It's soft in your mouth. It's not overcooked. The sausages are nice.
Bacon.
Undercooked for my liking. Mm.
I found that a little bit too undercooked. It's nice. It's not really, really salty. It's a nice piece of bacon. But a little bit undercooked for, well, my liking anyway, and his liking.
So,
Tomatoes.
Beans.
Oh, beans then, yeah.
You can't go wrong with beans.
You can't. Just warm them up and slap them
beans
on.
Beans and beans. Tomatoes. I've not tried them yet, to be honest, but tin tomatoes, you can't, again, can't go wrong.
Nope. Are we done the hash brown?
Yep. So, it cost £6.50 each.
Yeah.
Value for money. Do you think it was worth it?
I reckon it was. It was quite a big breakfast, mate.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. £6.50. Yeah. I'd go with value for money on that. Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, I'm in agreement, sir. It was worth the money.
Yeah. Okay, we got a brew with it as well.
Yeah.
You know. Tea or coffee included, like what?
You got a coffee as well.
I already drank mine while I was waiting for the breakfast to be cooked.
I'm not a pig, so.
Well.
Right, yeah, so tomatoes you can't go wrong with.
Nope.
Beans you can't go wrong with.
Nope.
Hash brown was nice. Sausages are nice. Bacon was okay if it was cooked better. Mushrooms for me overcooked wasn't nice. Would you go back?
Yeah, go back and try something else. Maybe try one of the toaster sandwiches and stuff like that.
So would you go back to this one or would you try a different one?
Maybe try a different Selco, because I mean, you know, it could be like they're not all the same, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, I'd definitely go and try another one.
Yeah,
without a doubt. Yeah, I'd go and try another one. Yeah, I think we'll have to travel a bit further for another Selco, but you know,
I think the next one's Salford.
Yeah. So it's oh dear, oh dear, I knew it'd get me.
How do you do it?
I don't know, mate. Must have had a hole in the bottom of the container or something.
Yeah, where you stabbed it with your fork and broke it.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll go with that, eh?
Yeah, we'll go with that.
How do you do it when you got a metal plate then?
It's got a leak in the side of it.
All right.
So, I'll let you go first on this one.
On the rating?
Overall, out of 10.
For this meal?
Mm-hmm.
Including the coffee and the toast.
If Andy has closed his eyes a second, I'll tell you what I've got in mind, guys. Shut your eyes. Yeah, go on, mate.
Considering the mushrooms I didn't like, the bacon's undercooked, the eggs were nice, beans you can't go wrong with, sausages was nice. I'm going to go 7.
Exactly what I just said.
Really?
7, yeah. I'll show you on the video later, before we release it.
Yeah, I'm going to go 7, just because the bacon was undercooked, the mushrooms I didn't like, beans you can't go wrong with, tomatoes you can't go wrong with. I've got an absolute river in my breakfast. I don't know if it's picking it up or not.
I don't know, but it's... Oh, well, I love your dashboard. No, I'm kidding.
So guys, if yous have been to Selco's, any of the Selco's, let us know what you think of the food. Like I say, it is independent, so they're all different.
Yep.
But it's not too bad, is it? For a quick bite to eat.
No, not for £6.50, it's not. It's decent. It's decent.
You can't grumble.
No. On that note, guys, thank you so much indeed again to all our subscribers. Thank you very much. Much appreciated. Long way to go yet. And, well, yeah, we will be going a long way eventually because we've got to branch out.
Of course we have.
Go different places, go different areas. But at the moment, we're not rich guys, so... You know, we're doing what we can, when we can, how we can. If there's any way you'd like us to try, make sure and let us know. Everyone, thank you so much indeed again. Andy, final words on that.
Please like the video, subscribe to the channel, share the channel, guys, please. It's helping us the more you do, which helps us then do more content for you guys. If you can let us know on some food suggestions, what sort of food you want us to try. Somebody did comment the other day on a pie and mash. Try a pie and mash.
There we go.
So we'll be looking into that one.
Look into that one and do that one at some point.
Yeah. So, yeah, just let us know, guys, what you think we should try. Even if it is vegan.
Yeah. You stay safe, guys. We'll see you all on the next one. Bye-bye.
Take care, guys.
Ta-da.